depending on which donor service area you live in, the chances of you getting a liver or a kidney can be vastly different. And I knew that there were many private jets lying around in this country. There's 18,000 jets that are utilized less than 40 or 50%. So the idea I came up with was to say, well, why don't I create a spot market so that if somebody wants to go from Boston to Pittsburgh, within 3 hours, we can get them a jet. They can list in Pittsburgh, get their transplant here, and it's not going to be that costly. Let's say it's $10,000 a flying hour, right? So it's about an hour and a half. So for $15,000, I'll save your life. Then I started thinking, you know, can we actually make it free? I started talking to insurance companies and I said, look, you guys pay for dialysis. It's $120,000 a year. What if you pay $20,000? $15,000 for the plane and $5,000 to get listed in second place. But it saves a year of dialysis of your patients. So you pay $20,000 to potentially save $120,000. They're like, sure, we'll do it. So now the patient, if it's insured, has zero out of pocket. What I thought was just a, you know, wacky idea actually saves a lot of lives. Most of the people waiting for the organ transplant in this country would still die because the supply is maybe 1/5 of the current wait time, right? So the question is, how do you increase supply? My idea then was, why don't we package this into a short 2-minute video and give it to the person asking?
We could have helped so many people, and we were so stuck in our own grief that we didn't think about other people, and I know my dad would have liked that.
And what we found is about 25% of the people who saw the video, who first said no, said yes. So if this scales, I think this will save more than 1,000 lives a year, just by showing a 2-minute video. Or just thinking out of the box. Out of the box for them. It's not out of the box for me. Because I think of it as supply and demand. I think of it as logistics. I think of it as matching, right? So I think of it as a system. I can't do a transplant, obviously. But I can figure out how to do more transplants.